Mom, I love you for who you are. Without you, I wouldn't have gone very far. Thank you, Mom.
Simply put, what I needed was love, and that's why you are to me.
Thank you, Mom. I think of someone who helps me when I need it. Someone that I love you even though you mess up. Someone else there.
Well, that's the stuff I preached about, Mom. Thanks for listening. Love, Mom. Love you, Mom.
And so that's what I'm praying and surrendering for you and for me and for all of us, that we will continue to put first things first and trust the process, because I see it working. I see it working in my family. I see it working for Cole. And I see the love in the room, and I feel the love. And I see the love that my boy receives every time he comes home, from the hugs from his chiefs, and I'm so appreciative of you guys.
The family of God.
I'll love you forever.
I'll love you forever.
I'll like you for always.
I'll like you for always.
As long as I'm living.
As long as I'm living.
My baby you'll be.
My baby you'll be. He just needs a few good.